last of them. Let's see if that console is operational. Damn it! They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center. There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency. Like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
They're dropping down from the ceiling!
There could be cloaked hunters as well! This ship design is almost Quarian, but not quite. It's meant for synthetics, not organics.
Different species have different aesthetic tastes, but I agree. This design is alien. It's amazing to think that the Geth can load their intelligence directly into the ship. They could be all around us.
For all our cybernetic upgrades, I'll never understand integrating that completely into a system.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Telly.
Why? If I die, all they've lost is an exile.
And when we succeed, you'll have the leverage to get your exile overturned.
Here's hoping.
Signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Gun.
We should be okay if we stay in cover.